Yo, what's up, guys? It's Bull. Welcome back into the video. Today, we're doing game 3 of Danica Finals here today. And, and so Vegas up 2-0 in the series. Let's see where they win it. Let's see where they win this game. Maybe get a game 4 and go home, back to Vegas and win the game. Alright, so let's see. Well, let's see if Vegas win it.
Games already in the books in this series. We can only expect the intensity to continue to ramp up in game number 3. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway.
Markstone. Pat to return the glove, returns the pass to Martinez. Martinez finally misses. Stefan misses again, and Pat returns the glove. Trentolo got to put Dolan away from him, and here comes Eichel. Eichel nearly got in. Martinez playing defense, and then Mark Stone. Trentolo playing defense, that's why he is called a defenseman for. But Trentolo shot fire, misses. Stefan nearly made it, and it is saved by Bobrovsky. Eichel scores! Jack Eichel! He shot, he scored, and Jack Eichel is on the board.
I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Vegas draws first blood with an early opening period goal.
So far, they've been pulling first blood since all series long.
This is inside the first 5 minutes. They got a 1-0 lead.
Martinez got Alex Martinez. Won the Stanley Cup with the LA Kings, and he was the game winner for one of the finals. The Chancellor also won the Stanley Cup, but his dick got broken. Eichel got and Eichel going down. Eichel pass to Marsault. Marsault got it, and Marsault wrap around. Marsault misses. Jonathan Marsault have not been good in this series. Will he be good next game? Or maybe might make over this game. Who knows? Jonathan Marsault. Marsault fire misses. Eichel. No, that was right. Sorry. The Eichel Dylan, my bad. And the Eichel got out.
Vegas takes hold of the puck. Moves it to Carlson.
And John Carlson passed to Marsall. Marsall did not get it.
Bobrovsky's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle. Quickly on top of that game, he needed the cover there. Pass the midway.
So Martinez thinking about the next goal he's gonna be pulling off. Next point he might be doing. White Cloud. He scores! Nicholas Waugh! Nicholas Waugh has scored the goal. And assisted by Bobasev and White Cloud.
Bad luck for the goalie, great luck for the shooter here. This is stopped about 90%. Hey, you gotta stop 100% of it because now it's in the cage.
So as a goalie, it sucks, but the shooter is wonderful. And White Cloud nearly got in pass, and it got Dolan. Mario, I think his name is? I don't know. Bobasev, oh, he scores! I don't know his name, sorry. No, Mike. I'm a Dio. I don't know. What a goal by him, though. What a sick goal, actually.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw.
And Wah misses, and it. I'm a Dio. Pat Nicholas Wah. Nicholas Wah fires and misses, and Stahl got it. Pat Reinhardt, and it's done by Shea Theodore. Theodore got to put the one away from him, and here come White Cloud. White Cloud nearly got it, and what a save by Aiden Hill. Another great save by Hill in this series. And Bobicev nearly got that one timer, but it is a save by Bobrovsky. What a save by White Cloud. Blackout guy and Bobicev. Bobicev guy, and it is the end of the first with two goals, I think. I think it's 2-0. No, 3-0. Sorry. That's right. I've got Nicholas Watts scored the 1-2. I've got Nicholas Watts scored. Vegas is up with the Patterson, surprisingly. Well, when you do get like good passes, that's what you get. Nick and Jack Eichel. Eichel pulling up the dive suit flip and he scores! Jack Eichel pulling up the dive suit. I was just watching a video, Papa Dotsu video, and it was amazing, by the way. Oh, what a save by Hill! Another save by Hill! Mark Stone, will he end up with a good note? He did! Mark Stone, assisted by Aiden Hill. What a game we are having here in Vegas. Oh, Eichel, we all know what happened last time on the breakaway, and he scores again by the Datsuk! Jack Eichel, his first ever playoff hat trick, and the first ever Stanley Cup Finals hat trick. That was my fault. I kind of messed up last minute, but it's okay. We're up 6-1, so there ain't no way they catch up along. We left them. And Eichel again, will he be doing it again though? They knew Eichel gonna pull off some type of tricky move, and surprisingly he did not pull it off. Martinez misses, and William Carlson. Carlson passes to Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo fires the rebound by Marshall. Marshall misses. And the thing, will Marshall make goals this game? That's actually one of the goals for today's video. Actually, let Jonathan Marshall get a goal in. And William Carlson, a former Blue Jacket! A former Columbus Blue Jacket had scored in the finals.
The offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape, off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net. Bennett's one possession. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Verhaeghe.
Verhaeghe misses, and it is William Carlson. William Carlson pad to Martinez. Martinez pad to Marceau. Marceau went back in. He scores! Surprisingly! What a goal! Okay, we can rewatch that to see if that goalie interference. I don't know if it was. Okay. What a hit! Marceau, once again, will he make another goal? And they put Knight in, surprisingly. That's okay, yeah, because it ain't going to change the fact that Vegas is up 8-1 here in these finals right here. Martinez with a big hit for Trenzler. Saved by Hill, and this is Markstone. Markstone pass to Martinez. Alex Martinez split right to the middle. Martinez scores! Alex Martinez has scored in these finals. I think it was his second or third goal in this final, I think it's third. I really think it is a third, if I'm not mistaken.
The Golden Knights probably don't want this period to end here, Razor. Nobody wants a birthday party to end. Those things are fun.
Good boy.
So you want to keep going here. Vegas gains a hold of it.
Black, White Cloud. White Cloud. Oh, the White Cloud with the fancy dangle is missed. Sorry about that, guys. I did not mean to pause it. Shea Theodore. Pat the White Cloud. Pat. What's his name? Mike. And he scored. No.
Quick pass across to Lombard. Nice pass. Cousins has the puck against the half wall.
And. Yes, it will be. For Trenzler. No. Theodore. Sorry. Pat the Boba. Boba Chef. Five misses. At the wall, no. Ooh, what a hit by Barbashev, and it is a end of the second period. And we got some crazy goals in this period, guys. Like, crazy goal by none other than Jack Eichel. Jake Eichel, sorry. But really, wait. So, this is what we got so far, okay? Martinez, 5 points. Eichel, 4. 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Nobody else. Oh, yeah. Wait, yeah, okay. Yeah, nobody else have even tried to make goal. But was saved by Aiden Hill. He only let one goal on him and 0.833 save percentage. That is amazing, by the way, as a goalie. Yeah, let's see what we got during third. We're hoping that it goes way better than what's in the second. And what a hit by Martinez! But Trenzler! Okay, guys, what a hit by Alex Martinez. I do not expect that hit to happen that early in this series, but it is what it is. Jack Eichel misses. Martinez, oh my, Alex Martinez. Back in though. Shot misses, and it's saved by Knight on the Vegas Golden Knights. Vegas Golden Knights is actually about to be 3-0 in the series. So, let's see what we got here. Oh! Okay, so we gotta get fourth line out here. We all gotta have our boys out here, okay? Well, we gotta have fourth line out here. Fourth line actually was kind of saved before. What a hit! That hit is not pretty, by the way, guys. Trust me. I've been hit like that before. It's not pretty. Martinez pass! Dabrikov and what say? Martinez! Oh no, Martinez misses and Shea Theodore. He has going past Riley Smith and Smith had a shot going on for him. He had the chance to get a play going on. William Carson. Wins it and Carson going down. Carson with the Forsberg in the misses. Riley Smith got it. Translo passed to Dabrikov. Dabrikov passed back to Translo, but Translo passed to Riley Smith. Riley Smith now pitched by Penguin now, as you guys didn't know. But Translo, oh, but Translo tried to redirect that. Smith
takes the feed from his own end.
Now we come back to Eichel. Misses. And Eichel is out. That shot was out. Why? By Jack Eichel. Jack Eichel should be the player of the game, I think. It should be the first thought of the game. White Cloud fires. Scores! More stones! This is like the actual Stanley Cup Finals right here. How they won it. So he pulled it off another Doxy flip with Jack Eichel. He scores again by the Doxy! Gotta get second line back out here. What a goal by Marshall earlier in the game. What a goal by Jack Eichel for the rest of the game.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get-
Speaking of Jack Eichel, he's back out there, and will White Cloud get a goal now? White Cloud, he think of a play, but I don't know if he can do it. Oh, he tried to do it, but today he did not, and it's saved by Knight. 40 seconds left in the game, and Vegas is down by 10. Saved by Hill with 33 seconds left on the clock. Will White Cloud get the game winner? No, will White Cloud, you know, get the goal? Will White Cloud get a goal? Let's see. White Cloud on the breakaway. Zach White Cloud misses. White Cloud nearly got it, but instead did not. And it is Vegas Golden Knights winning game number 3. White Cloud nearly got the goal. We're going to keep passing White Cloud. White Cloud scores! 4.8 left. I've been knowing that this guy, Zach White Cloud, has been scoring every single time. Even the way he reacted, he wasn't in the right spot. There was just 4.7 left on the clock. The Vegas Golden Knights had won game number 3 in Vegas. Now, where they win the cup home in Vegas tomorrow. Will they win it in Vegas tomorrow? Will it go game number 5? And win it possibly in Florida. But the Vegas Golden Knights have won the game. Great game by Vegas. Great, not so good for Florida. I think that was the goal of the game right. Yeah, I think that was the goal of the game right there. It had to be goal of the game right there. One move by White Cloud, forehand backhand, and he scores. And with Knight that was in net. And okay, guys, so as I think of it, let's go back to the thing real quick and let's see where that goalie interference. Alright, so. I can't tell what period it was in because I really couldn't tell you. I think this was the second, I think. No, I think it was the third. Yeah, it had to be the third, I think. But yeah, but I'm going to review the clip later. And I'm going to see was that goalie interference or not. Then next video I'll tell you guys. Alex Martinez, 1 goal, 4 assists, 5 hits, surprisingly. He got a goal. I would not expect him to make anything this game, really. But Jack Eichel is player of the game. First of all, the game and everything. Oh, that's right. I can look through action track. I forgot about that. That was goals, and I think it was the second period. Yeah, it was right there, okay. But we couldn't look at it, dang it. Oh, as you can look at it, but I think this was the Doxy flip right here, wasn't it? No. Doxy flip was the third, wasn't it? It was the. I think it was the third, or. All Alright, so let's look at the one that Doxy flipped that I did. I think what third I did it. I think with this one. What about this one right here? Was this one one of them too? Yeah, that was one, the best ones right there. I think I did one during the first, I think. No, I didn't. The first one was just regular goal by Eichel. Yeah, that was the first goal. Okay. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I certainly appreciate it. And.